Yep. All right, folks, we're enjoying more of the St. Patrick's Day celebration here today with the beautiful ladies of the Tilted Kilt here, 50 Middlesex Turnpike in beautiful Billerica, Massachusetts. What is your name?
Ariel.
Ariel, how long have you been working here?
Since August.
Since August, and you?
My name is Madeline, and I've been working here for 2 years.
Really? You enjoy it?
Yeah.
Everybody comes here to see you, right?
Of course.
Okay, and you?
Hi, my name's Kelsey. Yep. I've been here almost a year. Yeah. End of last year.
And you?
My name's Jillian. I've been here for about 4 weeks.
4 weeks? So you're the baby. So you're the one they're taking out on the wing, right? You're the baby guppy. Are you enjoying it so far?
Yeah, I am.
And these girls are great, right? They treat you great?
They're amazing.
They're like best friends now, right?
Family.
Awesome. Great. And you girls are going to be here all night?
Yep.
Inviting everybody to come down for St. Patty's Day?
Yeah, come on down.
Are you Irish?
I'm Irish, yeah.
Okay, that's good. That works. You?
No.
No? Okay, we'll get you there. All right, okay. Irish in spirit. See, that's good. We need spirit. You?
I look way more Irish than I actually am.
You do look Irish. You got the red head, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Yep. So you're not?
I'm actually mostly Italian.
Mostly? Yeah. Okay. I'm half Irish, half Italian. It works. Okay. Okay. You?
My liver's Irish.
Your liver's Irish. See, that's a great answer. She had a great answer. I interviewed four of them, and then she had time to think of our answer. That was a great answer here. We want to thank you ladies so much for inviting us in here today. We're having a great time. We hope to be back again, right? You want us back, right?
Of course.
All right, awesome. All right, folks, stay tuned more here. Look, I'm getting tongue-tied with these beautiful women. Stay tuned more here of St. Patrick's Day at the Tilted Kilt.